Hey guys, it's me, Frisk the Human, and today I am back with more Undertale. Thumbs up. Sorry. I am just gonna, Why, Lukes? Oh, don't ever do that ever again. You hurt me. Sorry. Yes. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. On. Yum. If I remember correctly, it's this one. Yep. Shoot. Well, good thing I know how to. Hello. Why isn't this working? I'm stupid. And a faded ribbon. Just make sure you work, clever. Is this the wrong one? Oh. I'm stupid. Okay. If I remember, you have to press the blue switch. And I think it's this one. Yep. This one, then. Ribbit, ribbit, just between you and me, I thought Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit. Aw, not again. Toy knife. I'm not gonna be using that, okay? Oh dear, what? That took longer than it should. And I thought it would. Bleh! And I thought it would. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Toriel. You really don't have to. Okay. Okay, yep, determination. I can't believe I spent 32 minutes on here. Do you smell that? Nope. Surprise. It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So, I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. I remember those words. Here, I have another surprise for you. This is it. Aw, look at me. A room of your own. My own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Da 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 da. I'm just wondering, why did she sleep so much that she's already destroyed the way out. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always, always wanted to become a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Jeez, lady. Jeez. I am glad to have you living here. Okay. Oh, did you want something? What is it? What? This is your home now. But, would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a radula? Interesting. Yeah. Well, bother me if you need anything else. What is it? I have to do something. Stay here. Mommy, where'd you go? Yes, I do. Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins, a one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it! No! What did I just do? No one will ever be able to leave again. What? Why? Be a good child and go upstairs. No. Mom. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. Let me guess. They come, they leave, they die. Just fly, just poke his head up over the computer monitor screen thingy. Yeah, I don't remember anymore. They come, they leave, they die! Naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you.
You mean Daddy?
I am only protecting you, do you understand? Yeah, but no. They will next. You don't go to me. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Mommy! Understand, I'm doing this for you. Okay, bye, people. I gotta leave right now because otherwise I'm gonna ruin the video and bye.